Alright, hello and welcome. This is Misty Dolphin back with more Hitman 2, and we're here with Hokkaido, so let's get right into it.
Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Sodas, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs in... Good morning, 47.
You saw that, right? That was weird.
...for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soda's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Sodas, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare.
Okay. So let's get right into it.
Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soder's in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite, roaming the restaurants and spa areas of the hospital. Soder's is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure she stays that way. Good luck, 47.
I need to get those cigarettes. I'm not a smoker, but Yuki Yamazaki is, and I need them to freaking... All right.
Okay.
Trying to get my bearings here. It's been a while since I've been here. First thing I need is a screwdriver. I think I know where to get one. That's for phase one of my plan. Yeah. Sorry for the interruption.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Sorry.
Can't come through here.
If I can just find the restaurant. Okay. Now I just have to sit and wait. Eventually she'll tell herself.
Down.
bringing joy to the world now for a second. Well, let's see where this takes him, shall we? That is the right side of donor heart destined for sodas. This is what you say about the ICA for. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done. That is Eric Solis, former training director at the ICA.
Miss Burnett.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for soldiers, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs. Killing our operatives, and making the ICU look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
And don't think six.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnett. You really have no idea.
You spy on us. Bribe our people. And you have the gall to demand our help. No. We can't trust you.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, we've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone.
Well, if you believe the questions dies with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners then. Cheer up, Miss Burnett. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Breswater, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
Well, that's a story for season two. Anyway. Anyway, we're gonna stop here, but... Well... There's still the Patient Zero missions I could do. I mean... I'll up those at some point. I've never done them before, and I'm interested in how they do. Then after that, I'll start streaming the actual Hitman 2 missions. And once I have an opening in my schedule. Anyway, thank you for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you didn't forget that, subscribe. I'd love to have more regulars on here. That's it, folks. This is Misty Dolphin signing off now. Thank you. Good day.